sing you the story of the Moby Dick, the biggest damn whale in the sea. Now all around the old man, citadels of prison I see. On the shifting sands of dusty shale, you follow that great white whale. You have offended all your children with your confounded guess. You are bound to be cast into a sea of mankind, concrete millstones hanging round your necks. The white whale Moby Dick, cried Captain Ahab, from the aft prow of the deck. A gold doubloon nailed to the foremast, the first man who spies him shall get. Now Ahab, he had just one leg, and the Pequod's captain was he. Caught eerie green lightning by harpoon one night, ruled his ship by an evil mystery.
Thank you.
too has apologized to God. So longer she can dwell, making her weapons of war even worse, my lads, to become yet twice the child of hell. Well, my story, it is not finished. No, I've yet much more to tell. But if even this much does reach you, oh man, I've told my story well. Told it well. Told it well. Sounds of silver chords like bells of festive breath in the silence of the time gone by. There was the tone which slept, pulsed the air in rhythm deft. Awake the tone which slept, pulsed the air in rhythm deft. Awake the tone which slept. Awake, O tone which slept. Pulse the air in rhythm deft. Awake the tone which slept. The tone lay there sleeping in the mud and in the mire, woke to sounds of silver chords from an unearthly shire. For I pulsed the air in rhythm deft and awoke the tome which slept. I pulsed the air in rhythm deft and awoke the tome which slept. Awake, O tome which slept. Pulsed the air in rhythm deft and awoke the tone which slept. Thank you. sounds of silver chords like bells of festive breath in the silence of the time gone by. There was the tone which slept, pulsed the air in rhythm deft. Awake, the tone which slept, pulsed the air in rhythm deft. Awake, the tone which slept.
The pole to the equator.
flowing, wild and free, a little wild. Well, that may be, but then she's free.
So wild and free.
In the night I heard a gale sing a song as hours grew till they came to morning's light, like a dark and shiny veil. I stopped to hear the clear notes come while I heard the night turned dumb. I could hear a people calling me to a deep forest green, and they said, come away alone. Christ come. come in your heart to stay. He will pull you from this world so gray, and you can come away alone with me. While we still have time to flee, while there still is time, still is time to leave. Thank you. blowing from another strange world. Saints are flying in it like some flag that's unfurled. Those are the orphans of the wind to that country beyond. First they travel in the dust and then the wind with their song. Orphan of the wind to that country beyond. Travel in the dust and the wind with the words from beyond. Folks are kind of worried about some kind of World War III. Bad politics, bad money. Just take a little tip from me. Why don't you wait there at night, all alone on the hill? When the saints come by to get you, you'll be in for a thrill. You'd be glad you did, folks, just think. That country beyond, you can travel in the dust and the wind with your song. Orphan of the wind to that country beyond, travel in the dust and the wind with the words from beyond. Said the Holy Ghost is like a wind. She'll whisper to the meek ones like a mother or her friend. I waited till I heard it and the words became a song of truth with saints and angels from that country of beyond. Country beyond, travel in the dust and the wind with your song. Orphan of the wind to that country beyond, travel in the dust. Your magic song to that country beyond. Happy landings, folks. See you there. Thank you. dance of delicate starlight, born in the wind to touch men's eyes. Stars speak of power man will not know. To quiet and small a light he spies. Maybe you went too fast, oh man, if it be that you did not see. Maybe you're pushing against forever if your world troubled be. But in the stars is history writ. If only student just crane his neck to read the lessons of the sun, but none they will. Men lack respect. Maybe you went too fast, if it be that you did not see. Could it be that you're pushing against forever if your world troubled me? Once there was some real wise men, the starlight they could read. It led them to Bethlehem with treasure gifts, so the Son of God could flee. No babies about it, somebody went too fast. Whoa, whoa! Somebody just did not see. A lot of somebodies are pushing against forever, 'cause this world troubled me. And you know what? It's been that way throughout history. The planet of 6,000 years emerging from the ocean deep went wandering on a journey for a rendezvous to keep. She was a spinning little as your clock with a variegated face. By destiny himself, she was red as she spun through hyperspace. Won't you tell me, Mr. Destiny, what did you read in time? He read that history will repeat like reels and scores of rhyme. Read that history will repeat like reels and scores of rhyme. Are there absolutes and speeds of light to color all the free? Yes, my child, the speeds which light the crystals eternally. Won't you tell me, Mr. Destiny, who might those crystals be? They are the ones who, like yourself, are by Christ set free. Won't you tell me, Mr. Destiny, what did you read in time? He read that history will repeat like reels and scores of rhyme. Yes, but then it was a little while, hatred born in war's fierce file. The crystal's enemies got all snuffed out in the star's composite style. Why those truths had gone unlearned, absolutes willfully scorned, and with a sweating brow out they bow. Mutations badly burned. Won't you tell me, Mr. Destiny, what did you read in time? He read that history will repeat like reels and scores of rhyme. He read that history will repeat. Yes, but this is the very last time.